Greetings everyone, this is Danny from HarrTravel.com, your luxury river cruise experts, and today I'm on board the beautiful Scenic Opal. This spaceship has something for everyone. It's truly luxury and truly all-inclusive. What you're gonna find are incredible excursions included, where you can tailor them to your own personal needs or head on out with group exploration. You can also take those e-bikes out to explore a beautiful city like Amsterdam or anywhere that you visit. In addition to that, you're gonna have world-class cuisine from the main restaurant, the room service, and of course, the specialty restaurant as well. I love Italian food and it absolutely delivers. Now, on top of all of that, everyone's gonna have butler service, an incredible amount of inclusions, top shelf alcohol, and really top shelf service from start to finish. Now, when you're ready to book this particular ship or any of the ships with Scenic or Emerald on the rivers or the oceans, make sure you reach out to Harr Travel. We are your luxury cruise experts. We know the spaces inside and out. We have an amazing relationship with the cruise line, and we know that we can help craft the cruise vacation of a lifetime for you, your friends, family, or group at an incredible value and get the Harr Travel signature service every step of the way. Now, at the very top of the ship, you're gonna find the sun deck. Up here, you'll find several different styles of seating. You've got the nice loungers here. Of course, they do have the shade structures. Now, as on every river cruise vessel, they've got to be able to turn the sun deck and make it very flat so they can get underneath certain bridges. The way that they do that is all of the railings will fold flat. Of course, the shade structures will fold down as well. They'll be able to put away the tables and chairs, and then they can utilize this space back again as soon as they finish crossing under the bridge. Now right here, you're gonna see a great glimpse. You've got the tables and chairs right down the middle. It's a perfect spot for a game of cards, maybe gathering together with friends for a cocktail in the evening, or even a glass of champagne in the evening as you celebrate the incredible excursion that you visited that day. Now, a big part of river cruising is the scenic aspect of it. You're gonna be repositioning throughout your entire time on board. So whether you're going through the Rhine Gorge, checking out the incredible castles there, or you're sailing through the Main River and all of the beautiful different villages and towns, or you head through the Danube and of course, see Melk Abbey and the beautiful Wachau Valley. Being up here on top of this spaceship is a phenomenal place to see the world go by. Now you have a walking track that goes all the way around the ship, so we've been walking on that now. You can see more behind me where you've got quite a few of the different loungers, chairs. They also have some chairs with ottomans. Now as we get further forward, we're gonna see a little more of a dining area. So as I mentioned, of course, you can bring a nice cocktail or a cup of coffee up here. They're also gonna have light bites and they'll even have a barbecue when the weather is perfect. Now before we head down to the front of the ship, I just wanted to point out the pool. So they do have a full pool for you to utilize here on board. There's a bench seat on the far side. You have the Thalassotherapy style bench right here. So you can sit, have all those bubbles, and you can imagine sitting in here, cruising is phenomenal. Now, right in front of here, you've got a couple bits more of furniture, and then you're also gonna find the bridge. Now, the bridge is also on hydraulics. Of course, that's where the captain's gonna be. He also has the ability to navigate from either side of the wings of the bridge as well. So wherever it is that you're heading on the rivers, it's sure to be exciting as you go through the locks, the scenic areas, and of course, just sitting out here having a nice glass of beer on a beautiful day like this, there's no better spot to be. Now, I mentioned touring. One of the things that you're gonna be able to do is head out each and every single day and pick the exact perfect tour option for you. Whether it's a small group walking tour, you wanna do something more active, they even have bikes in here so you can take out the e-bikes for a bit of self-discovery or a guided tour. That's a big part of the inclusions along with the food and drink. Speaking of that, right behind me is a nice large barbecue and buffet area. So when you have beautiful weather as you're cruising or when you're in port, they'll pull out the barbecue. You can have a nice meal right up here. You'll see that you have tables and chairs. Once again, another place to take in the beautiful scenic cruising, or if you want to head on up and have a drink or a bite to eat, this is a fantastic spot. When you arrive here on this beautiful vessel, you'll start right here at the reception. So behind me is the main reception desk, the purser's area. They're gonna be able to answer all your questions about the rooms, money, and really basically take care of you along with the concierge. Now the combination of that team and your butler, you're gonna have incredible service here on board. Now tucked in the corner is a small boutique. This is an area where you can purchase some different logo wear. Of course, you can also purchase some souvenirs, and of course, those gifts that you forgot to buy for your friends at home. Now, as we head into the lounge, this is really your living room space here on board. You can stop by anytime and make a coffee. So you've got hot chocolate, espresso, and then on the other side, you're gonna find that you have a variety of teas as well. So this is a self-service option, but of course, in here, you're also gonna have the full-service bar. What this is really all about are the beautiful floor-to-ceiling windows when you're cruising through the scenic parts of Europe, whether it's the Rhine Valley or, of course, the incredible Wachau Valley. You're gonna love sitting in here, listening to the commentary, and, of course, taking in the incredible views. Now, you'll find a variety of seating throughout the lounge. You're gonna have tables here, so you're gonna have some food service options, and of course, the bar behind me. You have those other stuffed loungers all around. You're also gonna have different styles of chairs. It's those perfect intimate spots where you can sit, rekindle relationships with old friends, and of course, make new friends. So much of the river cruise experience is that social experience, sharing the beautiful areas this ship visits. Now from here, you'll be able to take in the different lectures. They'll go in depth with all the enrichment so you can learn about the places that you're seeing or where you're heading out to the next day. In addition, it's that place where you're gonna have fantastic bar service throughout, of course, with top high-end alcohol included, all your beers, wines, sodas, and juices. You're gonna really love those bartenders here on board. What Scenic is all about is true luxury and, of course, a lot of fun along the way. It's that highly immersive and inclusive experience. So whether you're looking for a fantastic quick lunch here, they've got it on the buffet, you wanna head down and enjoy the dining room, this is a space that really transforms. So today, during the day, it's gonna be the buffet for breakfast and lunch, some light bites, and then it will also transform into Portobello's restaurant in the evening. That's their luxury, high-end Italian specialty, so if you love Italian food, you're definitely gonna wanna reserve a time here. Now, if you do take one of the top suites, you'll be able to dine there as often as you like. We've got those on our channel for you to check out if you'd like to peruse. Now, an extension of the lounge is the terrace out front. This is another place where you can grab a bite to eat, head out and enjoy. It's also a fantastic spot for a cup of coffee or tea in the morning, maybe a cocktail or glass of wine in the evening. Picture it as your front porch. You can step out there, take in the incredible views. They do have some windbreaks out there, and then they're also gonna have heaters up above for inclement weather. Either way, you can step in and out as you're touring through the beautiful Rhine or the Danube River to take some pictures, head back in, and I'm going back to the bar. So now we're just inside the Crystal Dining Room, and this is where you're gonna have most of your meals here on board. It's available breakfast, lunch, and dinner each and every single day, and you have quite a bit of space here to spread out. You're gonna find tables for two by the window. You've got tables of 4, 6, and 8. Of course, they can put it together for larger groups as well. So you're gonna have a la carte ordering options for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Of course, this does supplement the room service options and also those grab and go options on the front of the ship in the lounge. Right here in the middle is a really nice large buffet station. For breakfast, you'll have eggs cooked to order, several different options here along the line to complement the made-to-order options. You're also gonna find at lunch that they're gonna open this up as well. A lot of times it's nice to grab a little bit of grab and go, maybe just order the main and have it brought to your table. Now you're gonna find that all of this is paired deliciously with complimentary wines. They're gonna have the classic dining options each and every single day, that's steak and chicken and salmon, but they're also gonna mix it up so that you can try some local delicacies here in Europe, and also they're gonna bring in some Asian flavors as well so that you can have an absolutely delicious meal any day of the week. Now you'll see here that fine dining extends with the glassware, the stemware, and the cutlery, and the beautiful ultra-modern decor also continues into the space. Now you'll have a full gym here on board that you can utilize. Of course, this is gonna complement all of the excursions and the walking that you'll do there. You're gonna find that you have an exercise bike, a rowing machine. You also have a treadmill and an elliptical. Now I'm 6'6", I'm a really big guy. I love the idea that these are sunken down because I can actually fit on the equipment and utilize it. Though every once in a while, you may find me doing those 12-ounce curls up at the bar. You've got all the different equipment with the towels here. You've got several different styles of weights. And then of course, you've got that dreaded scale over in the corner. But if you want a great workout, this is a fantastic spot to stop by. Now to me, nothing says luxury like returning from an incredible shore excursion and getting a massage. Or of course, you can take advantage of the spot here while you're cruising on the river. You'll have a variety of treatments to choose from, all your favorite different massage treatments, and then they're also gonna have a variety of different spa options for purchase. So if you're looking to have an extra level of relaxation, make sure you schedule some time with the masseuse. Now the massages do come at an additional cost, but this is one of those spa features that everyone can use here on board. This is the salt room. You've got three really nice comfy loungers here. You've got the walls that are made all out of Himalayan salt. You even have salt here on the floor. So this is that place where you can have a little bit of detoxification, sit back, relax, and read a book. Now, when you're ready to turn this incredible ultra luxury ship into your home away from home, or you're ready to book any other Scenic or Emerald cruise on the river or the ocean, make sure you reach out to Harr Travel. We are your luxury cruise experts. We know the spaces inside and out. We have an amazing relationship with the cruise line, and we know that we can help craft the cruise vacation of a lifetime for you, your friends, family, or group at an incredible value, and get the Harr Travel signature service every step of the way.